This is the local CSX. Don't know if it really has a number or not. I've never known. It's they just call it industrial train. It goes well eastbound, and then it will come back westbound in an hour or two, and then that's it. That's all it does every day. It goes right through the main yard here. I'm not sure where it comes from originally or where it goes to. Never really followed it. It doesn't go any more than about 20 miles each way. If that. And of course it's pretty much all chemical. All tankers, maybe some hoppers sometimes. That's a cracking noise there. That track is a little wobbly, they don't go that fast. Especially right down over in this area. The track sinks like a foot. Really sinks down in that section right there. Pro core stuff. Molten sulfur, hot molten sulfur. Probably a little of everything on this train. Carbon dioxide. Liquefied petroleum gas. Oh, he's stopping. He might be stopping for a switch. If he does stop, I'm going to call it right there because there's the end of the train. Not sure if he's stopping or not. Slowed down considerably. Doesn't usually stop there, but all right. Well, still moving slowly. You can see the knuckles are banging back and forth. All right, I'm gonna call it right there. End of the train, it's right there.